Now we have solved this problem before also, but there we solved this problem using only calculations of permutation and combination. Here we will see how this problem is similar to Fibonacci function. So how many strings can be formed only using A and BB such that length of string is 8? Now from explanation point of view, we will consider similar version but simpler version of this problem. We will see how many strings can be formed using digits 1 and 2 such that sum of digits is 8. Sum of digits is 8. How many numbers can be formed using digits 1 and 2 such that sum of digits is 8? For example, this number 2222, it has sum of digits 8. Number 121, 211. Here also sum of digits is 8. Now we will start with a function f of n, let's say f of 3. How many numbers can be formed using digits 1 and 2 such that sum of digits is 3? So we will do this manually. So 1 1 1, 1 2 and 2 1. So these three numbers, they have digits only 1 and 2 and sum of digits is 3. There are three such numbers, so f of 3 is equal to 3. Now let's see f of 4. So in f of 4 we will have 1 1 1 1. Here we have 0 occurrence of digit 2, then 1 1 2, 1 2 1 and 2 1 1. Here we have 1 occurrence of digit 2, and then 2 2. Here we have 2 occurrences of digit 2. So f of 4 is equal to 5. There are 5 numbers which contain only digits 1 and 2 and sum of digits is 5. Now let's see f of 5. F of 5 is how many numbers are there which contain only digits 1 and 2 and sum of digits is 5. So we will calculate that using f of 4 and f of 3, but let's understand the logic first. Let's say this is the set S. This set S, it contains all the numbers which contain digits 1 and 2 and sum of digits is 5. But this set, we will divide this set S in two sets. Set S1 and set S2. These two are disjoint sets. But how we are going to divide this set S? So set S1, it contains all the numbers, but they have last digit as 1. For example, 221. Set S2, it will contain all the numbers, but last digit is 2. For example, 1, 1, 1, 2. So here sum of digits is 5, but last digit is 2, so it will be in S2. So these two are disjoint sets. This is important part. Here in every number last digit is 1. Here in every number last digit is 2. Now come back to S1. Now let's modify each number in S1. In S1, sum of digits is 5 and last digit is 1. Now in every number we will remove the last digit, that is 1. Now in S1, if we remove last digit from every number, then sum of digits will be 4. So we will remove 1, the last digit. So what is S1? S1 is actually this set. If we remove the last digit 1 from S1, then we get this set. What it means is, if we calculate f of 4, if we consider all these strings, for every this string, it contains digits 1 and 2, sum of digits is 4. Now to this set, if we append 1, then we will get set S1. the original set S1. Similarly, for S2, if we consider all numbers which contains only 1 and 2 and sum of digits is 3, now to these numbers, if we append 2, then this is S2. This is S2. And for this reason, if we want to find how many numbers are there such that the number contains digits 1 and 2 and sum of digits is 5, we simply have to add f of 4 plus f of 3. So f of 5 is f of 4 plus f of 3. And this is Fibonacci function. F of n is equal to f of n minus 1 plus f of n minus 2. Now we want f of 8. So we calculated f of 3 as 3, f of 4 as 5. So f of 5 we also calculated as 5 plus 3, 8. F of 6 will be 8 plus 5, 13. F of 7 is 13 plus 8, 21. And then f of 8 is 21 plus 13, that is 34. So there are 34 numbers which contain only digits 1 and 2 and sum of digits is 8. So how this problem is similar to the original problem? It is very simple and straightforward. So you can take any number, let's say 11111. Now here replace every 1 with A and replace every 2 with BB. So here we replace every 1 with A. So we get string AAA. If we take 211, let's say 1211, 1211. So we replace 1 with A, 2 with BB. We replace 2 with BB and then replace 1 with A. So the problem is exactly same. There we calculated f of 8 as 34. So there are 34 strings which can be formed using A and BB such that length of string is 8. So this is how this problem is similar to Fibonacci function.